Good evening, everyone. I saw Dr. Eccles today, and my body is just feeling really sensitive, and he told me, like, go easier than I think I need to. My body is just feeling pretty tight, so I definitely wanted to, like, stretch a little bit and get some of that lactic acid moving. I have a bath waiting for me upstairs with Epsom salt and all the works. If you'd like, you can always use a strap of any sort and actually make it into like a round loop, like a big wide loop, or just play with what you have. So you can bring your knees into your chest. You can reach your arms around, and I like to interlace my fingers and then almost make like a basket hoop around my knees. And then I try and soften my shoulders down, but if even that's too intense, you can just lay your arms however feels comfortable. If your knees don't stay up at all, that's where your strap can come into play. You can gently wrap your knees or put the loop around your hips and then around your knees and tightening just a little bit. But this is nice right here since they have the little hand loops already in. I can just almost like rest my hands inside this. Deep inhales. When I've been really stretching here, we're just seeing how much we can soften and breathe into our whole body. Inhaling into your upper back. Try and expand your rib cage and your shoulder blades, back of your heart, the front of your heart. Hold. And exhale. How much can you melt? How much can you release? As we inhale, you can have a certain motto. You inhale peace and forgiveness. You exhale love and understanding. Breathing into anywhere that feels tight. The kitties meow. If you'd like, you can incorporate some gentle rocking side to side, just so slow. How slow can you make this? Like molasses or like an iceberg sliding across the snow. Left to right. Deep breath into your whole body. Exhale, release it out. Release the kitty. So if this isn't comfortable for you, of course, you can change any position. You can just lay here. You can just have your feet flat on the floor with your knees resting in towards one another. That feels nice too. Actually, let's go ahead and do that. And really tuck the shoulders underneath the spine. And again, just breathing. Inhale, bringing the knees back up to center. Again, you can interloop the knees. And then nice and gentle. gentle. Let them drift over to the right. That helps. You can bring the legs all the way over and find support for them. Say my knees aren't ready to go all the way down. Breathing space into your body. Breathing peace and understanding. Breathing out love, patience. Really letting your body go. Melting down. Like Play-Doh in the sun. Your next inhale with support. Bringing your knees up to center, everything back to center. Planting your feet down if they aren't. Letting the feet go wide, knees drifting in towards one another. Just noticing. And then when you're ready, you can let the knees drop over to the left. You also don't have to, only if it feels good. Deep breath down your whole body. Can you feel everything connecting, unifying as one? We are one loving unit that works together for the common goal of spreading love and peace. Exhale, soften, soften, soften. Heavy down. Let it go. Let everything go. Breathing into my joints, breathing into my whole body, can you imagine, if it's okay for you to do so? On an inhale, imagine a loved one, someone you trust, even like a puppy dog or a kitty, like placing their paws or their hands on your shoulders. Then as you exhale, imagine they're pressing down, smiling, loving. They want you to feel good. Letting your shoulders melt. As your shoulders melt, your heart melts open more. Takes in and gives out. And it holds on. Breathing into that heart space. Back of the heart included. Smiling back at your loved one. Hold for a moment and exhale. Release, release. Give it to the universe. let yourself be cleansed. Take three deep breaths here, nothing super forced, but nice cleansing breaths. We'll dub them chi breaths, chibis. Okay, breathe into every little nook and cranny, every little space and spot in your spine, in your back, in your body. Exhale, let it out. If you hear your belly talking, that means you're relaxing, you're dropping into your parasympathetic. You rest and digest. When we're talking, my belly says hello, I see you. I love you, I recognize you. I am you. If you'd like, you're ready to come out using the support of your whole body to come back to center. You can take your feet wide, knees resting in, your legs straight. And have your hands on your belly, wherever feels good. Making sure that the shoulders are underneath the spine, lengthening the neck long. We can bring the knees into our belly once more, nice and gentle. It's easier to just gently hold a strap to keep everything in place as long as it's comfortable but free. Deep breath in. Exhale, soft. It's comfortable for you and safe for your body. You can curl up, hugging your knees. If that's not okay, then this is fine. Great. If you're just laying flat or supported with pillows and props, beautiful. Let's take a deep breath in. Exhale out. And just letting the belly come to normal, softening the hips, normal, pelvis softening. Taking a moment to offer your body some love and gratitude. Looking inward at your big heart. Melted open, supported by all your loved ones, past, present, and future. The universe conspiring to help you in your endeavors of love and light. Thank you, body. Thank you for being my vessel, carrying my soul and my heart, my love. My mind through the world. for the love and support of the universe and those who love me. Sweet dreams.